from the Elves. I know they're going to have a lot of fun with us this morning. All right, so you guys take it away.
He always gets a special glow when the snow comes falling down. So without a doubt we know he belongs. He belongs. It's Christmas. Fa la 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 la. Fa la 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 la.
Woo! All right, these are the Elves from Elf. Look at them. They make me so happy this morning. I'm joined by Allison again this morning. Let me get the mic so Allison, I can talk to you. And we're going to talk to Madison this morning. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Madison, good morning. It's our little elf right here. Tell me about Elf at the Rec, because this has been a huge success.
This is the most successful production we've ever had in our 39-year history at the theater. I know Christmas just ended, but you know Buddy and his elves are still around for the new year, so it's Christmas cheer.
And Madison, you're one of the elves. What's your favorite part of the show?
My favorite part of the show is getting to express my emotions.
Uh-huh.
And my favorite part of the show is whenever everybody finds out in the whole world about Santa being real.
I love the costumes. I love their spirit. I love the energy. These kids haven't had a drop of coffee, and they've got more energy than I do this morning. Love the color. What has been the response from people that have seen this show?
The response has been outstanding. We were actually completely sold out. So we sold out before the show.
But there's a little secret, right? This is why you're here.
Yes, there's a little secret. We've got what we call our standing room only tickets.
Uh-huh.
And just so you know, they're not really standing. They're seats in the back of the orchestra section. And if you come down an hour before curtain, they're $40 a ticket. You come down an hour before and get one of our standing room only vouchers. So there's still opportunities to see this holiday hit. And then
tell me the days that we're going to have the show here.
This is the final week. We start tonight at 7 o'clock. We run through Sunday. And there's a matinee on Sunday.
Okay, the schedule is on their website. We'll put that link on box16.com. But remember, those standing room seats only, standing room in quotes here, you will get a seat. Those an hour before the curtain goes up, and you've got to show up in person, right? That's important.
Yes, you have to show up in person. If you call, we're just going to say, come on down.
So
we've got some first come, first serve. Yeah.
Guys, thanks so much for coming in this morning. You're awesome. Look at all the color, the smiles. I'm so excited that this show is sticking around through this weekend. If you haven't caught them, there is still a chance. Visit the Rep. What a gem there in downtown Little Rock. All right, everybody, wave goodbye. We'll be right back as Fox 16 Good Day continues. Stay with us.
Bye.
Bye.
Can I have a picture right in the middle?